Mike. Mike, let's be real. Why did they pick you to be the director?
You know, if I asked myself that too much, I would drive myself insane. You know, I have no idea why people pick me to do much of anything. But I'm so glad that they do. I'm honored that they do.
How much did the original Shining influence you on the version you made?
Oh my God, so much. You know, in a lot of ways, this film is a celebration of The Shining. But The Shining has influenced me throughout my life. I saw it when I was in fifth grade the first time, and I've seen it hundreds of times since. It's one of the most influential movies and one of the most formative movies that I've ever seen. It's been a part of my life for decades now.
Thank you, bro.